UConn and UConn Health are home to some of the brightest and most productive researchers in the country. Their work leads to a robust innovation pipeline and inventions that change various disciplines in the world. Federal law imposes specific obligations upon researchers and the university when federal funds are used to develop inventions. This short video provides an overview of the regulations impacting the development and ownership rights of inventions developed by UConn and UConn Health researchers with funding from a federal agency, and it reviews key information on compliance requirements as well as tools and resources aimed at supporting your success in meeting these obligations. The Bayh-Dole Act is a federal law enacted in 1980 that provides opportunities for universities, nonprofit research institutions, and small businesses to own, patent, and commercialize inventions developed under federally funded research programs within their organizations, rather than requiring those inventions to be assigned to the federal government. This allows for the licensing of inventions to promote research and development. The Bayh-Dole Act also encourages private sector investment in the testing and approval of these inventions. It requires inventions to be substantially manufactured in the United States, and it ensures that any royalties derived from an invention are directed back to the founding institution to further advance research and education. At its core, the Bayh-Dole Act was enacted to benefit the U.S. economy and its taxpayers and consumers. The administration of the Bayh-Dole Act is decentralized and relies heavily on voluntary compliance by universities. As an institution that has been awarded federal research and development funding, UConn must abide by the Act's requirements. Departments within the Office of the Vice President for Research that are responsible for maintaining oversight of the Bayh-Dole Act include Technology Commercialization Services, or TCS, and Sponsored Program Services, or SPS. Additionally, the principal investigator for a research proposal must also ensure compliance for the project with regards to the Bayh-Dole Act. Ultimately, we must all do our part collectively and individually to meet our obligations under the Bayh-Dole Act. Compliance obligations involve disclosing, reporting, and licensing inventions that were funded, at least in part, by a federal grant. All federally funded awards include terms and conditions that are agreed upon when accepted by UConn. The terms and conditions typically include the timely submission of one or more of the following: technical scientific progress report, financial statement of expenditures, report of inventions, patent report, utilization report, royalty report, inventory list of equipment purchased under the award, contractor's release form, and/or a final invoice or voucher. As a researcher who has a federal research grant award, you must follow these steps in order to ensure compliance. Step 1. Report your invention to TCS using an invention disclosure form found on the TCS website. A Microsoft Word version of the form is also available and can be submitted to TCS by email. Include the name of the granting agency and the grant number in the financial support section of the form. Step 2. Once the invention disclosure form is submitted, TCS staff will report the inventions to the granting agency. TCS staff will also conduct an assessment of the invention based on its technical strength, marketing potential, and patentability. TCS will also determine the best approach to protect your intellectual property. To facilitate this process, TCS staff will meet with you to learn more about your invention and to discuss its patentability and commercialization potential. Step 3. After the invention assessment, TCS may file a patent application. This application must contain a government support clause. Step 4. SPS must complete the grant closeout form with assistance from you as the principal investigator and TCS to ensure that all expenditures have been posted and that all granting agency specific and university requirements have been met. Compliance with the Bayh-Dole Act requires a concerted effort on behalf of individual researchers and the university. and must be taken seriously. As stated in the legislation, the law provides that the contractor, UConn, will convey to the federal agency, upon written request, title to any subject invention if the contractor fails to disclose or elect title to the subject invention within the time specified. This means that anyone involved in federally funded research at UConn and UConn Health must diligently participate in this process. Failure to follow the requirements of the Bayh-Dole Act can, and very likely will, result in the government asserting their rights and taking exclusive ownership of the intellectual property. In closing, if you have received a federal grant for a research proposal, please contact Technology Commercialization Services and Sponsored Program Services in order to ensure all steps are followed properly for completing the invention disclosure process. TCS can be contacted by emailing techcom@ucon.edu. SPS can be contacted by emailing facultyservices@ucon.edu. Thank you for doing your part to maintain compliance with the Bayh-Dole Act and for ensuring that the work of UConn and UConn Health faculty and staff continues to receive recognition and support in pursuit of enhancing global research and development.